you find this video helpful, don't forget to give me a like, share my video. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Tina. Yes, if today is your first time of tuning in, you are highly welcome. In today's video, it's all about how I clear my acne. Yes, I did a video about that not too long because I don't want to miss everything or because I started sharing the product I was using at the first time. You know, I just talk a brief about the product I was using at the first time. Yes, if you haven't watched the video, you can go and watch it out. Those products are still good. Also, it was what I was also using also for my acne. Yes, if you haven't watched it, definitely you can go and watch the video and I talk a brief about how my acne get started and so on. Yes, the one I shared before was the month of August, but this time is when I went to see my daughter. Yes, and I'm going to be explaining why I went to see my daughter. Not that the product that I was using wasn't good enough, it was good, but I decided to go and see my daughter just to give a checkup about the acne. Yes, and the product that I'm going to be sharing with you now, I started using it at the month of September 2019, and this very one is the one my doctor prescribed for me that I have to use just to give a try and so on. Yeah, and I forgot to mention the essential oil I was using in my previous video. Also, in this video, I will be measuring the essential oil that I was using are the thing that make my acne worse, because I tried to start from the beginning just to explain to my daughter how my acne started and so on, and she gave me this result that what I was using was the cause of my acne, number one, and two was because of my hormonal, because my hormonal changed after giving birth. Yes, it was because of that. And number three was I was always under the sun. Yes, after all my explanation, she mentioned those three things that increases acne. After I explained everything to my daughter and she gave me three things that increases my acne, number one was the essential oil that I was using, number two was imbalance hormonal, and number three was I was always under the sun. Yes, that was the three things she told me that normally increase acne, and I have to be aware of all those. And if I use essential oil before, I have to avoid essential oil. And for the imbalance hormonal, I have to eat very well, I have to eat more vegetable and more fruit. And for the sun, I have to try to limit it going under the sun, or I have to protect my skin. Even I protect my skin, but I have to limit it a lot, and it will reduce a lot of my acne, and it will reduce my acne. Those was the three things she mentioned that really increases acne. She prescribed me things to use. These are what she prescribed for me, and this was the number one she prescribed. The Roche-Posay, yes, purifying foaming gel to use is from Roche-Posay, and it's what she prescribed for me. It was what I was using to wash my face morning and evening. And for the cream that I was using, this was the cream that I was using. This one is from Roche-Posay also. Anyway, I will be leaving the name on the description box below. This was the one that I was using. Yes, this was the one I was using. I was only using this one in the morning. Also, I got this Neutrogena because Neutrogena is very good for skin. I got this Neutrogena. This one is the mask that I was using. Also, you know, this one is 2-in-1 cleanser and the mask. This one is 2-in-1. Yes, I was using this mask, but only once a week I was using this very one. Also, she prescribed me a night cream that is very active, which is this very one. But this very one has to be with doctor prescription. Without doctor prescription, you can't be able to buy this very one. This very one is called Cotacno. Yes, it's the one she wrote for me. I will leave the name on the description box below anyway. Yes, it's what I was using. And also I got a F-Zinc. So she also described F-Zinc for me. This one is the F-Zinc because F-Zinc is very good. There's a lot of zinc here. This one is the F-Zinc. It came with 60 capsules inside. I normally took two every night. I took two every night before going to bed. Yes, she also prescribed me this very one. F-Zinc, you can also buy it along without doctor prescription. Yes, it's also good for acne because it's natural. You can even buy it without doctor prescription. Yes, this one is the F-Zinc. It was I was using. This is the first cream that I normally use when I goes out. Yes, and it's very important to use cream protection before going out. Those are the second thing I was using for my acne. It was really working seriously. Yes, it was really working seriously. It helped me a lot because if you even see before my face the way it was looking like, and you just see now, and that was the product she wrote for me. It was really working fine, and I made sure that I wash my face as much as I can because of my oily skin. It's very important to wash the face regularly. Yes, when having acne, you need to wash your face regularly. Yes, it's very important. It's very important, especially before you go to bed. Make sure you wash your face. Yes, it's very important. And also she also told me that I have to change my pillow, or I have to wash my pillow every time. If I can be washing them every month or every 2 months, it will be fine. And at least I have to change my pillowcase every 2 days. Yes, change your pillowcase every 2 days. You can wash your pillow once a month and change your pillowcase every 2 days. But when you are under treatment, all those things are very good just to avoid some bacteria. Yes, especially before going to bed, it's very important to wash the face. Yes, it's very important. It helped me a lot when I was under treatment. It really helped me a lot by washing my face a lot, applying the product, using it regularly, using it every day, follow the instruction. It really helped me a lot. It's what really helped me on my acne. Oh, when you see this picture here and see now, it's wonderful. Yes, it's wonderful. It's so wonderful. And what I'm even fighting now is the hyperpigmentation on my face, but that one is not a problem because she told me that I don't have to worry about the hyperpigmentation, but I have to make sure that I don't use any ash chemical on it, because using bleaching cream can even help, it can even worsen the hyperpigmentation because they are going to disappear naturally. Yes, I don't even worry about the hyperpigmentation now. I can see that they disappear gradually. I can see that they are disappearing little by little. Less worry about my hyperpigmentation now. Yes, those are the things I was really using for my acne. They really work perfectly. And yes, and that is it about this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give me a like, share my video, and I will love to see you in my next video. Bye.